Well, the launch will be the most exciting thing. You know, I'm sure we'll all be breathless.
Launch is just very thrilling. It's a really exciting thing to go to and to experience.
But on the other hand, when you've worked on a project for many years, as all of us have, and it's sitting out there on the launch pad, you know that in 90 seconds, it could be all over.
On the day of launch, you've turned this $500 million piece of hardware that you've spent 5 years with over to another group, and they're putting it on this enormous rocket, and you relinquish total control. And so there's about an hour there where you're quite anxious.
There's a lot of ways a launch can go wrong, but it's part of the risk you take.
It's worth holding your breath, crossing your fingers, whatever you do to make sure it works.
You really are tense when those rockets go off, because a lot is riding on it. A lot of work by a lot of people, and a lot of people's futures too.
But there's also the excitement of saying, you know, we've worked on this for so many years, and now it's going into space, and now we're going to get to do what we really want to do, which is learn about the universe.
There's always a chance when you launch a new satellite or open a new window on the universe that you will see things that you hadn't expected. And those are the really exciting and interesting things.
So finally now, when it comes to a launch, it's really exciting to see the instrument, to see data coming in.
It'll be a rush.